Keep your head up, Brandon. Stop watching your feet. Feet on the hips, Brandon. Go.
Next time you can go switch that way, you need an underhook, will help you out a lot. Now go for that sweep. Start getting your frames in. Okay, we're DJ. Once you get your position, Nick, start working something out. He's really exposed. He's really giving you that far side arm. He's almost trapped with your head now.
Head to the mat, TJ. There you go.
Just right now, all he's gonna do is make you really uncomfortable. So play with his hips a little bit and get that pressure off your hips. Yeah. Start taking his back. Start taking his back. Start taking his back. Grab his lat. Grab his lat. Grab his lat, DJ. Grab his lat. I'm not kidding.
Grab his lat.
Sorry, Nick. I didn't do it. And start shrimping out. Get the butt out towards me. I know it's locked down. It's locked down.
Okay.
Put your feet on his hips and like push him away. Use your feet. Keep your base. Yeah. Just butterfly hook. Start throwing him off balance. There you go, sweep him.
Sweep.
Go, 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 go. Get to your knees, DJ. Watch your toe. It's all right. Push on his head, make him uncomfortable. Not in his eyes, yeah.
And his throat.
About a minute and a half, start working. Try to start working your arm out. All right, it's gonna get deep. Sit up, DJ.
Oh, what is that? Like a fucking
ice cream. Yeah. Just a breath with that.